Don't start getting crazy.
I just need warm hugs.
What's going on with the baby? Because I got a gift over there.
Which little baby? Just me or
her baby? Her little non-named baby.
That baby needs to get the gift of a name. All right. We need to come up with back up baby names in case we need to talk her into changing the baby name.
We should name him Jesus. She can have Jesus looking.
This is the
her.
Only non-Spanish baby she has, and you want to name him Jesus?
No, he's Spanish. He's Mexican too. She told me that the father is like black, white, and Mexican. So she, I was like, damn. I was like, you're going through a gradient.
I don't know, whatever. The guy's at the hospital with her, and I gotta give him some credit and give him some benefit. He took her. I don't know if he's still there. That? Isaac told me.
Isaac told you?
Yeah. Isaac told me he came and picked her up.
For real?
Yeah.
I'm glad he did.
And exactly.
I'm glad.
But
he needs to do what he has to
do. We may or may not have a fifth member of dysfunctional family, so.
Well, if he's gonna be a fifth member, then we welcome his ass and we lay down the law too.